What's going on, guys? I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now, and WrestleMania is just 1 week from tomorrow. And as the Universal title picture continues to shock the entire WWE universe, tonight we look for answers on SmackDown.
Gentlemen, my decision is as follows. At WrestleMania, for that Universal Championship, the three of you will compete in a triple threat match.
Daniel Bryan gets his wish. Daniel Bryan's in it, the main event of WrestleMania. And now Bryan and Edge going at one another. This is not what Edge wanted. And now Edge and Bryan.
This isn't what Edge wanted. This isn't what Roman Reigns wanted.
But it's what Daniel Bryan wanted, in a Superman punch by the head of the table. Roman Reigns is incensed. He's irate.
Roman looking to make sure Bryan doesn't make it to WrestleMania.
Roman now has two opponents at WrestleMania in a triple threat match. Well, he doesn't even have to be pinned to lose his championship.
If Roman has his way, he's not going to have any opponents at WrestleMania.
Edge! Edge is for the champ! And a spear by Edge again!
We're all waiting to see how Roman Reigns, Edge, and Daniel Bryan respond after Adam Pearce sent shockwaves through the Blue Brand after making the Universal title match at WrestleMania now a triple threat match. Obviously, the announcement last week unhinged the rated R superstar, but now we're all left wondering what are on the minds of all three men.
Next week, I am having a red carpet premiere for the release of the trailer for my documentary, which will expose the entire conspiracy with WWE against me. It's gonna be huge, Kevin. It's gonna be a red carpet affair next week. Wait, no, there's more. I'm not even done. Listen, you're probably aware by now that I've been going back and forth with a certain Mr. Logan Paul, as in global YouTube sensation. Logan Paul, as in 23 million subscribers on YouTube. Logan Paul, and guess what? He's into the documentary. He's into it, man. He's gonna help me get the word out. He's gonna help me get all these new eyeballs, and they'll all see the conspiracy against me. And more than that, he's gonna be here next week at the red carpet premiere. He's gonna be my guest of honor. Kevin, it's gonna be huge, don't you understand?
Sami Zayn is finally ready to unveil the truth, or at least his version of it. Tonight, the red carpet rolls out for YouTuber, influencer, and megastar Logan Paul. Late last night, Paul let the WWE Universe know that he was on his way, and, well, we'll have to wait and see what happens tonight when he arrives to check out Sami Zayn's documentary trailer. So you won't want to miss it when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown at 8/7 Central on Fox.